After the King of Iron Fist Tournament 2, the Mishima Zaibatsu used Nina as a test subject for experimental cryogenics research. 15 years later, Nina was released from cryosleep to fight in the third tournament. She fought in the tournament while suffering from cryosleep-induced amnesia. Since then, Nina escaped from the reaches of the Mishima Zaibatsu and spent her days carrying out missions as a contract assassin.